product design these days is rarely accomplished using a single design tool. Typically, design itself is more and more a function of integrating various design tools. And when it comes to integrating data from multiple sources, there's no better tool to have than Inventor's AnyCAD technology. In this example, the vendor providing the motor uses PTC's Creo as their primary design tool. The Creo component is referenced in the assembly and is located using assembly constraints. As an interference exists, this reference assembly is edited locally, adding clearance cuts to accommodate the fasteners. Inventor 2018 gives you the ability to edit reference data. This flexibility is easily incorporated into your existing workflows. In this case, the motor vendor has made a revision to the design we are using in our assembly, incorporating an additional cut in the same positional flange that the clearance holes were added to in Inventor. Fortunately, AnyCAD technology easily processes these changes to the native file, eliminating the need to rework and saving you time. Once the native design file is saved, Inventor flags the effective data as being out of date. The user is notified that an update is pending, and with a single command, the edits are restored. Another enhancement made to AnyCAD in this release is the addition of backwards compatibility for Inventor 2017 users. The 2017.4 release of Inventor includes an AnyCAD update that will enable users to incorporate Inventor 2018 data in their Inventor 2017 design files, improving flexibility and ensuring compatibility between these two releases. And finally, expanded support for mesh geometry, typically the result of scan data, means that you have more options with regards to use of this data type in your designs. Mesh objects can easily be inserted and constrained in an assembly and are now fully supported in the drawing environment. Autodesk Inventor 2018 with AnyCAD technology gives you error-free file translation regardless of the source, as well as mesh geometry support, making it easier than ever for you to work with non-native data. So you can work with anyone, anywhere, regardless of what CAD system they use.